What year was that? The five.
Five?
Yep. No, thank goodness. But, yeah, this is the fun part, so I'm going to record the fun part.
All right.
Oh, yeah. Not yet, but it's close. Oh, I was gonna clear that.
Did you stop there or did I stop you?
A little bit of both, but you're good. I was gonna stop anyways, because this is tricky. It's easy to ride down, but not up. Yeah. Yeah, it's all downhill from here, isn't it?
What?
All downhill from here.
Alright, good time for food.
Oh, alright, let's smash this downhill and get home. Yeah. Oh, do you need a ride home?
I do.
I have to get gas first. What was that? I just threw a rock off the trail. Yeah. Thank you. Oh no, did I flat? I flatted.
Well, of course, you're riding on rock.
All right,
I got a pump, I got a tube.
$8.99.
Yep.
What's that?
And then I got tire levers.
No, that is a speaker for music.
Do you want to on the downhill?
So it is.
Do you just take this off? Is that it?
Yeah.
Okay. There we go.
Come on then.
There we go.
See?
Gosh.
Those tubes work.
Yep. Need to go tubeless after this one. I just put this in too. It was like, I haven't even had a single ride on this since I.
If I make a YouTube video out of this, it'll be titled Why You Should Go Tubeless.
Mm-hmm. That's a pretty good idea. Here I am, tubeless just fine.
Yeah, no kidding.
There's the beat up tube, and we're getting a new guy.
Needs to have shape. That might be even a bit much, but. Nah, you're fine.
And you're good.
Do you have a chain tool?
No, I need to get one.
Need to get a chain tool. I didn't do it.
Oh, it's in my pocket. No, it's not.
Glasses? They're on my head.
Yeah, it's in my pocket.
Here.